Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Ryan here. Hope you guys enjoy this one. We're getting to the end of the season here, so just trying to compile the footage that I have and make a few more videos, and then we are basically switching seasons and we're going to be hosting boating and that sort of thing. So anyway, hope you enjoy this video, guys. These trails are awesome, guys. Just nice and smooth, freshly groomed. We got sunshine all day. What more could you want? We're going to be stopping for lunch at the Algonquin Cookhouse, so you're gonna see all that. We got some good stuff coming up, so stay tuned for that. If you're new to the channel and you haven't subscribed, then please hit that subscribe button and let me know you're enjoying the content by hitting that like button as well. Thanks, guys. If you guys watched my last video of us messing around in the hydro lines in Halliburton, we're coming up to that same area again. And if you haven't seen it, I'll post a link in the description below so you can watch the full video of us just playing around in this area. It was pretty fun. We spent probably 2 or 3 hours messing around here. So in this video, I kind of cut it short, but like I said, I made a full video of us just playing here. So if you want to see that, check the description below, as well as I'll post one in this video as well.
Some deep ass shit. Woo. definitely good.
Really good pace there, just holding it in.
Yeah, yeah.
Is the season over for you guys, or are you still riding? If so, comment below and let me know if you're still riding and where you're riding this time of year. Which way did they go? Oh, these guys were nice enough to help me out and point which direction my buddies turned, so thanks guys. like I said, guys, we're getting to the end of the season, so I'm hoping to put together a few more of these videos for you guys. I still actually have quite a bit of footage on my GoPro from a few of the last rides, so I'm hoping to throw those together in the next upcoming weeks, and then yeah, get those out there for you guys. This is what riding during the week's all about. Trails don't have a lot of traffic on them. They're not all beat to shit, so this is what I prefer. Take a day off from work and go riding. Get hungry, so I'm glad we're getting close to the Algonquin Cookhouse now. And I just want to say, if you haven't been there, check them out. They're in Harcourt, Ontario. They've been great. I've been there a few times this season, and the hospitality has been great even through COVID. They've helped us out and served us food and everything, so they've been really awesome. So definitely check them out if you're in this area.
That thing is frozen solid. I can't even get that off.
What? Yeah, but like it's not restricting your airflow
through the rando, right? No, it's not, but it just, I still want it gone, but it's solid.
No, I don't, but like, yeah, but this thing is like, I took 50
caked.
Meters. You got 10 to go. See, it gets stuck in the grill.
Yeah.
Like there's ice all around.
Yeah, I see.
What a gorgeous day, huh?
Oh yeah, it's beauty.
How about my app, Davis?
22 liters. You easily got another 8, man. Pin it for a bit.
We're in Harcourt now at the Algonquin Country Store gas station. Headed to the Algonquin Cookhouse for lunch.
We gotta fill up the Thundercat.
Yeah. We gotta fill up the Widowmaker.
Widowmaker, my balls are bigger than yours.
See, would you like it as much if they named it the Pussycat? The reason I like it because the name of it, Thundercat.
As long as it pulls like that, we don't care. They could call it.
You probably got 105 liters to go.
They could call it a skidoo and it'd still be all right.
Yeah, it'd be average. 5175.
Where are you guys gonna park?
Go park,
yeah. Man, that's loud, eh? I think it's a skidoo thing. Yeah, but it's good on gas. Your reverse not working? That shouldn't make a difference. I think it's a skidoo thing. Ha ha ha. 30 something. Yeah. No, that's all right. Have a good day. Reflection is way.
It's too high. It's yeah. Too high. I don't think it's set. I think that takes it off. Well, maybe I should switch it to the old belt until I get home and then figure it out so you don't fuck that. It's just right on the fucking.
Well, you want it to sit above.
Well, a little.
A little bit, yeah.
It's wider, eh? Is it not?
You see it? Yeah. So that top. That's good. Okay.
Oh, yeah. I like that thing. What's this like a.
Renegade.
That's a Renegade?
Why
could
they not just
do Renegade XRS? Yeah.
An extra fucking millimeter wider.
And the blue sled's got a super wide stance, isn't it?
Yeah, that's a sidewinder. Same as Leaf sled, but the Yamaha. That's sitting better. That's perfect.
Exactly where it should sit.
Yeah.
So I got it, since it's such a brand new belt, I got to adjust that.
Thought it I would have when I flipped it in a double. Thought it I would have when I flipped it in a double.
Yeah, that totally makes sense. I'm still kind of thinking about it. Yeah.
I have a neck warmer, too. Did you tell her your name was?
No, oh. No, these guys, they were,
I did.
Oh.
They were making fun
so
of me the whole time.
Remember, like, you're out of everything when you, whatever.
Yeah.
Yours.
Yeah,
I was like, it's the fluorescent suit that helps too. It
yeah.
Really
so that does help, yeah.
There are a lot of those, eh?
There are not.
We don't normally slide with them, but we just.
Yeah, we made
we
it.
We just sort of felt sorry for
him.
We
tried to talk me out of it.
The last couple of times.
I'm like, try chicken fingers. Who had those before? Somebody had them.
I didn't have them.
First beer of the day.
Yeah.
First beer.
Yeah, we're going to stop. We're all going to have a beer. It's a beautiful day at the old cookhouse. We need to fuel up and hit the trail after. Had a good meal. Back on the trail. $850, $900, $850. It's small, but I saw it, yeah. That's an $850 too. Yeah.